For 1,000, he was stored. For 100, he was sold. The loved one's bone was made into a hairpin.
Maung Pauk Kyaing didn't know how to solve the riddle, so he decided to write to his teacher for help.
Maung Pauk Kyaing felt sorry for not learning anything and for being so lazy.
Surrendered the throne to Maung Pauk Kyaing and eventually falls in love with him for his wisdom.